Hey, Easy Riders. You're free as a bird. You're born to be wild. You're on Route 66, living life in the fast lane, cruising in convoy away from cross-town traffic on a highway to hell.
Just a walk in the park, buddy.
A little bit of left rudder over the top, that's about half a G. And about 3.5 G's on the exit. Exiting at about 260 kilometres.
So my producers have told me that the Shakedown Rally New Zealand experience is going to be a liberating one, which, roughly translated, means I'm going to be saying goodbye to...
cartilage. Knees are the new suspension when I go mountain biking with Scarlett Hagen.
The speed limit.
3, 2, 1.
So as predicted, the weather here in Corsica is completely unpredictable. Jump! Let's find out what the puck is going on. When you get body checked into the wall, does that hurt?
It hurts a lot sometimes.
Try to hit me now.
Okay. Apparently, it's a great Swedish tradition to sit in a hot tub in -7 or -8 degrees, then go in a sauna, and then jump in a hole cut in the frozen lake.
So which did he grab?
Okay. That was fantastic.
It's lining my mouth.
There are many sports that are entirely dedicated to jumping. Ski jump, trampolining, vert skating, jumping over 40 buses in an Elvis-style jumpsuit. In Finland, jumping is just something that happens from A to B in the rally. In fact, in the international language of rally, they've been renamed yumps because of this.
Guessing you don't have a ticket for the game, is that right?
Oh,
that, my friend, is a ticket.